Toys, 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 how we love toys. Kitchen sets and dolls, bubble blowers and balls. Be it a train, a car or bus. Old or new, big or small, they are precious to us. Lucy, my doll, is also very fair. With rosy lips, blue eyes and golden hair. I love to dress her up in pretty clothes. And style her silken hair and paint her tiny toes. Off my building blocks I have a great stock. In many colours and shapes they're from New York. With them I like building so many things. Bridges, moats and towers and castles of kings. Zip, zap, zoom my cars all over the room. How fast they speed on their tiny little wheels. With tiny windows, tiny seats and doors. I have them in all colours, but can I have some more? My toy rabbit puppy is so very fluffy. Soft as a cotton ball, he's loved by one and all. I love to hold him tight all through the night. And I simply don't like it when he's out of sight. Round and round, my ball rolls on the ground. I throw and catch it and bounce it up and down. I juggle it too, quite like a clown. But when I kick it too hard, it is simply not found.
I don't think I can throw any of these out.
But we must remember that it is for a good cause. You are donating, not throwing it.
You get more as you share more. Keep sharing and keep growing.